Hello. So recently on the radio, a lot they've been saying that apparently processed meat is bad for you and a contributing factor in cancer. So then at work, someone was saying stuff about it, and they were having sort of the reaction that I imagine will be a common reaction. Which was that they were just saying, oh, they say loads of things give you cancer these days. They'll say that breathing gives you cancer next. You know, they were just sort of flippantly brushing it aside and being like, oh, they say everything gives you cancer. And I've heard this said before by people, and I think there's even a song about how everything gives you cancer. And I think it's sort of funny, in a way, because if she was to actually think about it, she probably wouldn't be surprised to hear that processed foods are bad for you, because they're processed foods, and that just seems to be commonly accepted that overly processed foods are bad for you. So maybe instead of just going, oh, they say everything gives you cancer now, she should, well, people should generally think maybe there's so many articles and stuff about how all these things give you cancer because the standard diet just isn't good for you, you know? And the way people eat standardly does need rethinking. It's not like, oh, they say everything gives you cancer. Blah, blah, blah. Because, yeah, it's believable. Processed foods aren't good for you. Who'd have thought it? Next, they'll say that cooking all your food in the microwave isn't good for you. It isn't. Oh. Breaking news. Microwave and processed foods, not the best.